Christ.
Slow the music down. Your favorite song to come on.
And your slow song is so
good. Okay, there she is. It's already 4 o'clock.
That's what I'm saying. No, it's funny.
One of them must have been the bottom of the barrel.
And like I said,
it was all dried out.
Like I said, the one that she gave me had the sauce on it. So in all reality, the one that I had was really yours. So I would have ended up with that slop. You know what I mean?
Well, at least you got to eat.
Okay.
I mean.
Shit, you took so long. I was done when you came out here.
I couldn't help it.
I was like, yep, she must be in there getting loose, cuz.
My stomach is hurting so bad. I messed around and ate the rest of that bacon earlier. And it might have been old, so that might have been why my stomach was hurt.
I think it's old. Looking at it, but I was finna keep going.
You was looking at that green light down there, apparently.
I was finna keep going. I said, nah, I better stop, cause
I'd like to see the inside of that house.
What house?
That little house right there behind this building.
Oh, okay.
That's Jamie, the one that Tasha stayed in when I told you there was a bat in the house. You dove through the screen door like it was a
thank you. hit it?
Yeah, we can.
You sure? Or you want to wait? Or you want to go in?
I'll go in.
Hey, it's your new crew show.
It is.
Yeah. What else is?
Yeah,
this guy, is legendary, man, and we have new music from Jamie Foxx.
You can put it on the radio. Oh,
yeah, go ahead and do that.
It's fine. I'm nervous.
I'm gonna transfer the money back over to the movie.
So do we really want 12? Do you want 6 shrimp each?
Alright, you're right. I don't need, like, 9. I don't need number 3. You got 6.
Well, you can have 4.
Your daughter wants you to call.
So, I did this character called Juan.
Great character.
Classic character. Right? And, like, it was, I was just starting to do it, but Teddy Riley and Guy come to guest on the movie.
Oh, wow.
Here's my chance.
Shout out to Black Street, by
the way. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
So, remember that.
looking at a window.
It's so up there. It's so out there. You so not here. Hey. You see, we so up there. And we so out there.
MP3s overseas, I got
cousin.
That's right.
He raped her daughter.
Recently?
No, a while back. Recently, after he broke my jaw. We can go on.
She said call her. Come out. Text me to tell you to call her when she can. Why the fuck she just didn't text your
phone?
How that work? Why she just didn't text
your phone? Are you talking about Shante?
Yes, I am. Why she text me instead of talking to you? I don't get it.
I don't know.
Turn pain to progression in every studio session.
I thought we was at Tamar already. Probably. Nah, it makes sense. That's probably why she texted me. Because yours wanna get service.